Stranger, greetings. Might you be interested in a moment's chat?
You're a long way from Ophir.
A long way, and with dangers fraught. But in our homeland, they say, in risk, there is honor.
Got a ring to it. Not true in my experience, though. Face plenty of risks. Honor, not so much.
Because risk issues from intent. Important is this intent. The long passage I brave to admire the unknown and bring glory to myself and my liege. The world we must explore, virgin lands discover, new knowledge garner among our brothers than to spread. For is there in life a beauty greater than to admire the new, to stand in awe of the never-ending creation of the world?
That mean I've landed in a camp of explorers and philosophers?
Indeed. Your customs we come to observe, knowledge to exchange, and goods, naturally, to trade.
Your homeland. Be glad to hear some tales about it if you've got the time.
If time you have. For of my home I could speak until your ears withered and your legs failed you. What here they call Ophir, in truth, is many diverse polities and peoples. A land it is of vast steppes, mountains forbidding, lakes clear as crystal, and wild lands untouched. A land of fallen empires, kingdoms at their peak, and tribes that know no monarchs, yet remember in myth a time when the world was young.
You call any of these lands home?
Yes. A town with towers to make Nilfgaard weep with envy. Of philosophers, doctors, mathematicians, and mages and enclave. But about these last you should, my friend, interrogate. For one among them is he, a Runewright.
I'll make it a point to talk to him. What did you bring from Ophir? Mind if I have a look? Markings might be Ophiri. Can't decipher them. Willing to help?
This writing I recognize. We arrived in this land to immediate trouble. Local men, frankly rogues. Attacked we were. These are good instructions to forge fantastic gear fit for a king. To the ruler here I was to present them. But assist me. Retrieve the entire set, and I shall draft duplicates marked in the tongue of your craftsmen.
Sounds like a fair deal. Think I can probably find those diagrams for you.
These bandits, they knights seemed. They blow even harder.
Where did it happen, this attack?
At the crossroads. A sawmill near to it. And the ruins of a residence to the north, I believe.
See what I can do. Farewell. Greetings.
Greetings, and praise the world in its never-ending creation.
Don't take this the wrong way, but honestly, world doesn't deserve much praise.
Lordlings. Disagreeable always. Faces crinkled, soured, ready to quibble to death even a simple greeting. But my tongue now has soured, while you for trade have come. Sadly, I can forge for you nothing. My belongings, tools inclusive, all lost.
You're a craftsman, or a mage.
Your tongue has no word to fit my trade. A scholar and artisan I am. Part craftsman, part mage. Gematria, runecraft. Familiar to you are these words?
No. Runecraft seems pretty self-explanatory, though.
True, though my craft further ventures. Runes and glyphs I first make, then arrange into powerful magic words. Great practical applications as my art. For runestones properly forged in a sword set so as to form a magic word, the blade more power grant than runestones set haphazardly. Such words, too, can of glyphs be made and set in armor.
Listen, folks sometimes hire me to solve their problems, even retrieved a missing item or two in my time.
For me, this you cannot do. I sailed upon a great ship. It sank, and my instruments took to the sea's dark depths.
Buying replacements not an option?
Of my own design, they were. Specially forged. A fortune it cost to make them. And all the coin that with me I had brought lies now in the murky abyss with my instruments.
Seems your skills could be useful to me. Given that, I'd be happy to help you out. What do you say I get you the coin you need? Could pay me back in runes and glyphs.
Is it certain, your offer? A great sum I require. Tools of great expense I need to make even the simplest glyph. I make no mention of the more advanced or master-crafted.
Rest easy. Got a feeling this'll be a good investment. Can't help but wonder what brings you to our lands.
A simple thing. For knowledge, a thirst. All he could, my mentor had taught me. The tongues of our lands I'd learned, of all our plants and animals I know the names.
Risked that long a journey to learn new words?
A life of plenty I would have lived at home, for the beauty and import of my art are respected. But such a life would be unfulfilled. Great and diverse is the world, for a pace continues its creation. A riddle it is, which through symbols speaks. The world's tongue to learn, I wish. The signs by which it speaks, to discover. Their syntax to master. Through this, to learn the principles of creation.
Way you talk about your art, sound more like a man of faith than scholarship.
Faith and scholarship for you lie in conflict. Yet in my land, holy men are scholars. Wisdom, their source of esteem.
The Ofiri believe in any gods?
From region to region. Raised I was to believe in one god, the world. Symbols are God's speech. To study his words is to draw nearer to him.
Symbols, meaning runes and glyphs.
Mere signs are these. An attempt by men imperfect to describe the world. Yet a magic to them there is. And from God, all magic issues. When runes I create, when into words I arrange them, this is prayer. And when into swords I enchant them, that is my benediction.
Got some coin on me. This enough?
Start it is.
Costly craft.
Yet the costs do not end with coin. Need I shall also a jade stone of size substantial.
See what I can do. Some small jade deposits northeast of Novigrad. Ought to try my luck there. Not too late to surrender.
Move it!
The women will be restless.
Giddy up.
Fight.
faster. That's it, Roach.
Smile fair as spring, as to autumn he draws you. His tongue sharp and silvery as he implores you. Your wishes he grants as he swears to adore you. God, the jewels he lays riches before you. Jews need be repaid and he will come for you. All to reclaim, nor smile to console you. He'll snare you in bonds, eyes glow in a fire, to gore and torment you till the stars expire.
River tosses someone ashore each day. Refugees escaping hell.
Hey there.
What?
Got anything interesting?
refugee from Velen.
Smile fair.
Take it easy. Let's go. That's it, Roach.
Not much jade here. Need to keep looking.
Come on, Roach.
Slower. Faster. Necker's surface here. Dig their way out. That stench. Not good. Giddy up.
Shall be over soon.
Giddy up. Not so fast, Roach. Move it! Come on now. Come on, Roach. Choice.
Many thanks to you in this city. Racial hygiene's as poor as their personal hygiene.
quite a lot of property down there.
What is it?
What happened here?
The Lord wanted to see to everything. Inspect the property personally. So he went down, all the way down, to the cellars. And crash! The ceiling collapsed on him. End of story.
Unfortunate. Very.
As well be right.
Let's go.
Made good use of my coin by the look of things.
The return to my craft. Know you not the pleasure it brings. I thank you.
Don't mention it. How's the work going?
Several lesser runes I forged already. Yet I sadden in thinking the tools and ingredients I possess are not fit to create better.
Got lucky. Found you some jade. Here.
Thank you, I do. If you to gaze wish at my handiwork, to do so I invite you.
Brought you more coin. Put it towards better equipment.
Thanks in the thousands. Too kind you are to me, truly.
Your work's worth the coin. Hard at work. Good to see.
Ah, yes. Commissioned have I tools. A fitting set from Novigrad crafters. Many arms and legs they charged, but renew my work in earnest I now can. New runes, glyphs, and diagrams created I have. An eye you should cast. Find one to your liking, perchance.
So, nothing holding you back now.
From making master-crafted runes, you mean? Much more coin I will need to do so, sadly.
Got a bit more coin for you. Better be all you need.
For tools it is enough, but ingredients rare also I require.
Nope, not gonna happen. Now let me see what my coin's bought.
have I all I require.
Sure about that?
My running costs to cover small sums will suffice. And no more rare stones do I need.
Almost too good to be true.
A cask of wine from the homeland I have. Our mutual success we should toast. Your health. For your aid, I thank you. My newest creations to examine you may wish. Invited you are to do so.
Northern realms, like it here so far?
Oh yes. Never have I seen woodland so expansive, or skies with such colors brushed. Nordlings, however, peculiar they are. Tight-lipped, closed within. And bandits the high roads riddle. But on the horrid conflict this I blame.
Thanks. So long.